Strangling him is the only choice for her, but not having much success yet. It can be a different story if she had her strangling around his neck. Though his movement is restricted, will that save her? In this situation, the biggest hope for her is just escaping. He is, as always, so patient. Real hurting bites from him. She has pushed her body between his mandibles.